No tak je to ako malý chlapec, od malička o tom snívaš a pozeraš tie majstrovstvá sveta, pozeraš tie chalno, ako tam dávajú góly a je to v podstate, bol to môj sen od malička hrať za reprezentáciu a to, že sa mi podarilo dať gól, je skvelé a je to super pocit.
Ako si ho videl, ako si videl tú situáciu?
Tak ja som videl, už keď zobral Ďalo ten puk, tak ja už som sa len dal preč z jeho cesty. On je v tom veľmi dobrý, to, že zoberie ten puk a dotiahne to až do pásma. A ja som sa snažil nájsť nejakú tú dieru medzi nemeckými obrancami a on ma našiel a ja už som to len z prvej zakončil. Tak oni vybehli na nás rýchlo, boli lepší korčuliari ako Lotyši a myslím, že sme neboli úplne pripravení na to, ale potom sme si v prestávke sme si povedali nejaké veci a začali sme s nimi korčulovať a dostávali sme ich do problémov, a dostali sme sa do šancí, z ktorých sme neskôr dávali góly. No, tak je to super tu byť, je to skvelá partia chalanov a proste ja si myslím, že zatiaľ to ide celkom dobre. Snažím sa každý deň odviesť najlepšiu robotu, ako viem a dúfam, že ma to dostane ďaleko v tento rok v reprezentácii. No tak bol by to neskutočný zážitok aj pre mňa, aj si myslím pre celú moju rodinu, keďže sme takí hokejoví nadšenci, tiež pozeráme tie majstrovstvá sveta, fandíme Slovákom každý rok a keby som mal tú česť a mohol reprezentovať Slovensko na majstrovstvách sveta, aby to bolo krásny koniec tejto sezóny.
Áno, povedal som si to, keď som dal gól, že to bol najlepší gól v mojej kariére a ja som veľmi rád, že som dal prvý gól za repre a dúfam, že ich bude čo najviac. Neplnili sme veci to, čo nám povedal tréner v prvej tretine, po prestávke sme si povedali, čo máme hrať a ako a potom to vyzeralo lepšie už. Sme sa dostali do zápasu. Tak je tu troška iná úroveň, jak v líge a prvé zápasy som sa cítil nie až tak dobre, bol som trošku nervózny a od zápasu k zápasu, od tréningu k tréningu sa dostávam do toho pomaličky.
Well, the first period was hard. We had some chances to score ourselves. Bubo hit the crossbar. We had a couple of chances, then they scored and then they scored again and it was quite difficult. Our players got too excited and tried a bit too hard. Sometimes you do too much and we're trying to convince them about just go, play fast, but sometimes you have to play smart. And for the rest of the game, I thought we played much smarter hockey. We won battles, we created chances to score, and we were losing 2-0 and then 3-1, but we didn't quit. The boys just kept on going, and I was really happy the fact that they played so hard. The young boys played extremely well again, and we scored some nice goals, and it was nice to see the puck go in the net for a change, so we were very pleased. I thought it was really wonderful, and you know, and it's so nice to see young people with their given an opportunity and they try to score and they play hard and they get a reward because we played the first two games. I thought we played very well, especially game two against Latvia, but we just couldn't score goals. And now we scored more tonight. And for the young people to get their first goal, it's very exciting. But you know, everybody was participating, everybody played fast. We just have to play a little bit smarter sometimes, and whether they're young players or old players, you have to play smart hockey. And I just think it's great that we can put these young people in our lineup and they play very well. Well, we haven't even had a chance to practice it. You know, we've got new people each week and we've never even practiced a 5-on-3 or a 4-on-3, and sometimes you just hope that the players are good enough, they haven't played with each other, and you should score on those opportunities. But you know, I think for sure we should have called a timeout and drawn up a play for them so they would feel a little more comfortable. We passed the puck around and around, but nobody was wanted to take a shot. And no matter what it is, you have to be able to shoot and you have to want to shoot. And we just passed and passed, and it was a great opportunity to get the game over with. We should have done a better job.